I never sought to be a role model, but only did and do what I believe is the right thing to do. I help others because that's how I was raised. And when I help someone, the only thing I ask in return is that they pay it forward and help someone else. I have several role models. My grandmother, Lula Mae Harris, who had an unyielding faith in God. My aunt, Evelyn Bailey, who was a premier educator. But most importantly, my mother, Jeanette Juanita Harris Corbin. The crowning achievement of my career thus far would be two legal achievements for me. The first is becoming the first African-American female partner in a major New Jersey law firm. And the second was becoming the first African-American president of the New Jersey State Bar Association in its then 105-year history. But for the Seton Hall's Legal Educational Opportunity Scholarship, I would not be a lawyer. Some people ask me, why did I choose Seton Hall Law School over another school? I remind people that Seton Hall Law School chose me. I believe we have an obligation to help others and to ensure justice and equality for all. I thank my firm, LeClaire Ryan, for its unyielding, continuous support of me. I thank my family and friends who were here supporting me in this endeavor. But most importantly, I thank my best friend and husband, Paul J. Pierrett Walker, to whom this year I will be married for 29 years, and it seems like we just got married yesterday. And the last thanks goes to each and every one of you here this evening who took time out of your busy schedule to ensure that this GSBA Gala was a huge success. I wish each and every one of you Godspeed.